In 1803, Jefferson bought what he thought was Napoleon's to sell. This strange transaction leads to the story I tell about the U.S. spreading west to Louisiana territory, up the muddy Missouri to the source of its course was their mission and beyond. The wild rock mountains rising up from the plains onto the wide Pacific shore of the great Northwest. But there were people whose homes were in the way. If Fretton would be able to deliver Judgment Day. So the two commanders with men and boats in tow sang, I christen thee the Lewis and Clark Traveling Magical Show. Tricking the Arikara, York played a trained black bear, Francois danced on his hands, the crowd went wild, with standing room only, the Mandan held their show over for the winter. Sacagawea, and her little baby Pomp, assured it would be a family show. A giant canine performed a dozen drooling hound dog tricks. Fans fell entranced by the fiddle-driven hand. Needles danced in compasses with magnets tucked in hand. Cannon fuses sparkled bright with technicolor's incandescent glow. From the Lewis and Clark Traveling Magical Show.